GUAN Chenchen. 16 years of age from Jingzhou. Won the beam at the Chinese Championships last year.
Posted a 14.933, the highest beam score at these Tokyo Olympic Games. Holds her nerve, it normally has a split jump out of it. Looks a little nervous now. So she's missed a few of her connections. Normally building her difficulty score up to a 6.9. I don't think she'll get that this time. Very hard series. It's good. Front tumbling series are more difficult to land than the back tumbling normally because of the blind landing. There we go. She hold her nerve and get this dismount right. Double pike, it's brilliant.
Well, GUAN Chenchen up into the medal. Surely she needs anything better than 14 to grab silver and a 1-2 for China.
Look at these two.
Well, she's done a great job for one so young.
Well, she looked nervous at a certain point in that routine. And I was just worried she was going to start holding back. But as she went through the routine, she seemed to gain more confidence.
An assured performance. they're obviously good mates. Yeah. Ellie Black comes over to offer congratulations also. But what did you like?
Everything. She has a lot of difficult combinations in the routine. Here's the round off layout. She normally does that into a split jump and she's just slightly off, so she chooses wisely just to leave it at the one element. The sideways jumps here into combination are much more difficult than they might appear to be. Here's the handspring front, one small balance check. Takes the dismount up high and minimal landing deductions. Question is it going to be big enough to get ahead of teammate TANG? Feeling like it is, just because she has more difficulty, but she had a couple of little balance errors in there.
So, here we go. A little story here for China to see who wins what.
Be very pleased to see them pick up some medals. They haven't performed up to their potential here, and beam is their specialty.
So Biles, it'll be silver or bronze. It's just great to see her back.
Well, that's a gutsy performance from her. I don't think we can underestimate what it took for her to actually come here and put up that routine.
To beat.
I like her chances. Just depends on whether they're going to. She did miss, I think, two of her connections, so might be about a 14.5 difficulty, I'm going to say. Sorry, 14.5, I meant 6.5.
Yeah. Judges making us wait. Got the the stadium's heartbeat pumping away in the background.
Somebody had a weird sense of humour when they chose that music.
Well, she's not in a hurry. She's got nowhere to go. 14-6-3-3. There's your gold medalist, Guan Chenchen.
Oh. She just really? Realised she won.
Did I?
Well done to China.
Well, what a reaction. Or an underreaction. But now she's delighted, of course.
Oh, yes.
Don't get injured now.
She can stay on beam, but she can't stay on her feet.
Oh, Guan Chenchen. That's a super result for China. Guan Chenchen and Tang Xijing, 1-2. And Simone Biles with a bronze medal for the United States.